Good morning, Parkview Christian Church. It is so good to see you today, except I can't see you because I'm talking to a camera. So here are the announcements. First up, I'm getting a transmission from Wyoming.
Hey guys, listen up real quick. If you're here for pancakes and blueberries, you're in the wrong place. But if you're here for barbecue and ice cream, then I have something good for you. And you know what that is? It's the barbecue and ice cream cook-off, brought to you by Parkview Christian Church. And when is it? It's on July 1st.
That's right, on July 1st is the barbecue and ice cream cook-off. Now, if you want to go to that, there'll be a big old tent for you to eat under, there'll be barbecue and ice cream, there'll be water slides and inflatables for the kids or adults, and if you want to, you can bring your own pop-up tents and lawn chairs, and we'll also be needing some people to tear down and serve food there. So if you want to sign up for that, sign up in the lobby to prove just how good of a person you really are. Now, July 1st is also our ministry sign-up day, so be sure to look at all the ministries and find something that fits your strengths and your schedule. Now, this is probably the most important announcement. This is the last day to get your Parkview Christian Church t-shirts. I want to really encourage you not to be lame and pick up a special Parkview Christian Church t-shirt and add it to your special t-shirt collection. Do it! Now, this is a message to our volunteers. You may have noticed in our new bulletin that the volunteer schedule is not there anymore. So what are you gonna do? You're going to have to look either at the vertical screen out here in the lobby that has the schedule on it, or go to the Welcome Center, which has printed volunteer schedules for you to take home. Financial Peace University starts on September 2nd. Now, we will have more details about that coming later, but if you have any questions for now, see Candy Kissel. I've heard around the water coolers that our youth minister Brian Heinrich does not like students. So much so that he's retreated to Mexico, and get this, the students followed him there. But he since came back from the trip and he's tired, so there's no youth group tonight. Thank you so much for coming to Parkview Christian Church this Sunday. Have a great week, and we'll see you next Sunday. Bye-bye.